जय श्री माता जी। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। लेट अस बो डाउन कलेक्टिवली एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ श्री माता जी। रेज अवर कुंडलिनी एंड टेक बंधन। Let us now put our right hand to the left heart and here with all humbleness, with all respect, with all love, let us pray to Sri Mataji. Mother, please come in my heart. Let me feel your lotus feet in my heart. Mother, please come in my heart. Let me feel your love in my heart. Let me feel your presence in my heart. Let me feel the oneness with your power, with Param Chaitanya. I surrender. I surrender everything. I surrender everything to this power of Param Chaitanya. He Shri Param Chaitanya, please protect us, guide us. Now, in this state of meditation, let us slowly take our attention to Muladhara. Both the hands on Mother Earth. Mother Valley, you are Sri Ganesha. You are the source of innocence, auspiciousness. You are the killer and the destroyer of all the negativities. Please enlighten and strengthen my Muladhara. Mother, please cleanse my Muladhara. The attention towards left Muladhara and the left hand on our lap. Mother, you are the source of innocence. Please awaken the Nirmal Ganesh Tattva within me. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Nirmal Ganesh Sakshat Shri Adishakti Mataji Shri Nirmala Devi Namo Namah. Shamataji, by your grace, I am innocent. Please cleanse and awaken the Nirmal Ganesh Tattva within me. The attention now on central Muladhara, both the hands on the lap. Mother, please awaken the required gravity within me. The required wisdom and discretion within me. Please bless me with the power of innocence and the power of chastity. Shri Ganesh Gauri Sakshat. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Ganesh Gauri Sakshat Shri Adishakti Mataji Shri Nirmala Devi नमो नमः। Mother, please protect and make me innocent. Please make me pure. Please awaken the powers of Sri Ganesha Gauri. Mother, please cleanse my Muladhara. Mother, please make it so strong that no negativity, no filth can stay there. Now the attention slowly, slowly to right Muladhara. Mother, please forgive my all impure desires. Please forgive for all the smallness I have shown. Please awaken the power of Sri Kartikeya within me. Sri Kartikeya Sakshat. Om Tvam Eva Shrim Kartikeya Sakshat Shrim Adishakti Mataji Shrim Nirmala Devi Namo Namaha. Mother, please remove all the filth, all the dirt from my Muladhara and make me worthy of you, your attention, your appreciation. Mataji, please protect me from the six enemies of my soul. Please remove all the impure desires and the impure knowledge. You are the killer of all the devils and demons in me. You are Sarvarakshasantri. Om Tvame Vasaksham Sarva Rakshasa अंतरी साक्षात श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देवी नमो नमः। माता जी, यू आर द डिस्ट्रॉयर ऑफ ऑल द नेगेटिविटीज एंड बाधास इन मी। प्लीज डिस्ट्रॉय, प्लीज डिस्ट्रॉय ऑल द इविल इन मी। Mother, please protect me and destroy all the evil in me. The hand back on the lap. Now the attention slowly, slowly from Muladhara slowly, slowly to going upwards and then on Sahasrara. Let us try to keep our attention on Sahasrara, requesting Mother to give that required oneness. And let us keep on surrendering our emotions, our thoughts at the lotus feet of Sri Mataji. And while doing so, let us now hear the speech of Sri Mataji.
Kundalini, you know all about chakras, this, that. But this power of Paramachaitanya is in every particle, into every atom. And it acts in such a manner that it directs. It pushes you, it takes you to the path of benevolence. Sometimes people say, Mother, I wanted, you see, to buy this shop, I couldn't get it and all that. It is for your benevolence you didn't get, thank God. After 10 days they'll come and tell, thank God I didn't get that. So gradually through experience, you start understanding that we don't have to worry. If you are lost on the way, normally people get very upset, but Sahajogis don't. Oh, very nice. Must be something here that God has brought us here. This action slightly then changes. I would say the person who is overactive, start thinking now. Surrender, Islam, surrender. Give this problem to this Paramchaitanya. And it works. Such tremendous things have happened in this world just by bandhans that it is unbelievable how these things are happening. Even supposing you find there are so many murders, this thing has happened, that has happened. This is also just to express the presence of Paramchaitanya. It's Kṛta, it's working out. The way it works. Kṛta means the one which is done. Then you start realizing that this power you can achieve through your Kundalini. So when your Kundalini rises, that is also a reflection of Adishakti. Like we can say, we see one part of moon, the another part we don't see. In the same way, this power, when rises within you and touches this Paramachaitanya, then you become empowered by that. That's how you are Sahaja-yogis. But you are not God. The incarnations can say, I am God. You are not incarnations. But none of the incarnations have ever said that they are Adishakti. They cannot. This power of Adishakti, which we call Paramchaitanya, is the power that loves you, has complete control of the nature. It understands, it thinks, it knows everything. Everything about you, it knows. It works in every angle, in every walk of your life. It is with you entirely, as if supposing you fall into a river which is flowing fast and you cannot swim anymore, you cannot use your hands anymore, you start flowing with it. And then you realize that flowing with it is a better thing than to try to get out of it. But just flowing with it. Just enjoy all the nature around you. You don't get drowned. On the contrary, you feel you are elevated and you are flowing with it. Then you understand, what am I to do about something when it's done by Paramchaitanya for me? But credit should be given to your Kundalini, which has worked it out, has put you onto that shore, has put you onto that beautiful heavenly kingdom of God. Thus, you understand there are two things that have happened, that first your mother, your Kundalini which is within you, which is your own mother, which has been with you throughout, has given you this birth. And then it has taken to that power, which power you can use yourself. You are empowered by that. You'll be amazed how this power helps. I mean, you see, I shouldn't say that you can have all the powers, I shouldn't say that. But today, you see, they were complaining about somebody, immediately I told the name of the person. Now you'll say, how I knew? But I just know. That's all I can say. I just know. Supposing you are dealing with carpets, all right, so you know what pattern is this, what pattern is that, from where it has come, everything, you know, isn't it? If you are there, you know everything. If this power is everywhere, one has to know everything. The connection is such, if you want to know, you can know anything. So they have called also Buddha as Sarvalokiteshvara, that he sees all the lokas. How does he see Sarvalokiteshvara? Because his ego, what we call, is the Parama ego, you can call it, Mahat Ahankara, knows everything. While your ego doesn't know anything. Because it doesn't know anything, you are enveloped by it. If he had known, if the ego had known what is the truth, you will be free person, absolutely free. But you don't want to surrender your ego. You don't want to allow yourself to flow into the river, as Tao, oh, he said it. No, you don't want to enjoy. You want to have your own speciality. Individuality is very different from having a kind of an ego within yourself that I am this, I am that. So this differentiation must start. After realization, in the light of realization, you should start seeing things. Now the first and foremost thing is to tell your ego to sit down, keep quiet, you don't know anything.
Let us continue to sit in this meditation, in this state. Thanking Sri Mataji for giving us our self-realization and this power of Param Chaitanya. Let us absorb the speech which we have just listened. And try to surrender our ego to this power of Param Chaitanya.
प्रसाद दे तू मजला, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला, आधार जीवनाला जगण्यास दे तू मजला, आधार जीवनाला जगण्यास दे तू मजला, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला। सहजात पदरात घे तू मजला, सहजात आयालो पदरात घे तू मजला, ध्यानात नालो तुझिया, ध्यानात नालो तुझिया दिव्यात ने तू मजला, ध्यान तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला। तुझे स्वरूप आदि शक्ति स्वरूप, कल की तुझे स्वरूप आदि शक्ति स्वरूप, ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश, ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश अल्लाह रहीम राम, ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश अल्लाह रहीम राम, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला। जे जे मनी दिसावे तुझी आच रूप ठावे, जे जे मनी दिसावे तुझी आच रूप ठावे, अंतिम सत्य माझे, अंतिम सत्य माझे, अंतिम सत्य माझे चरणी तुझा रहावे, अंतिम सत्य माझे चरणी तुझा रहावे, चरणी तुझा रहावे, आई तुझा कृपेचा प्रसाद दे तू मजला, आई तुझा कृपेचा।
Let us join our hand and thank Sri Mataji. For all the love, all the blessings, all the protection, all the forgiveness, and ultimately for our self-realization. Thank you, Sri Mataji. Thank you, Sri Mataji. Thank you, Sri Mataji. Let us now raise our Kundalini and take Bandhan. Thank you everyone for joining today's session. Wishing everyone a great day. See you tomorrow. Thank you.